How close you got a band of how extensive visitors?
Like, just right in for you.
Okay. What we're watching is the installation of a wick drain in the 401 corridor. A metal rod is being driven approximately 15 to 20 meters into the ground, carrying a wick drain material to allow the water that's perched in the ground to be forced out of the ground once the embankment fill is placed on top of the area. In this area, the road will be elevated approximately 8 to 9 meters.